Russian fighter jet forced down a U.S. Air Force drone over the Black Sea on Tuesday after damaging the propeller of a MQ-9 Reaper drone, according to a U.S. official familiar with the incident. The Reaper drone and two Su-27 Flanker jets were operating over international waters over the Black Sea when one of the Russian jets intentionally flew in front of and dumped fuel in front of the unmanned drone, according to the official. One of the jets then damaged the propeller of the Reaper, which is mounted on the rear of the drone, the official said. The damage to the propeller forced the U.S. to bring down the Reaper in international waters in the Black Sea. Russian and U.S. aircraft have operated over the Black Sea during the course of the war, but this is the first known such interaction, a potentially dangerous escalation at a critical time in the fighting. Our MQ-9 aircraft was conducting routine operations in international airspace when it was intercepted and hit by a Russian aircraft, resulting in a crash and complete loss of the MQ-9, said U.S. Air Force General James B. Hecker, commander of U.S. Air Forces Europe and Air Forces Africa, according to the Air Force statement. In fact, this unsafe and unprofessional act by the Russians nearly caused both aircraft to crash. U.S. and Allied aircraft will continue to operate in international airspace, and we call on the Russians to conduct themselves professionally and safely, Hecker added, according to the statement. The incident, which added to Russia-U.S. tensions over Moscow's war in Ukraine, appeared to mark the first time since the height of the Cold War that a U.S. aircraft was brought down after an encounter with a Russian warplane. State Department spokesman Ned Price called it a brazen violation of international law. He said the U.S. summoned the Russian ambassador to lodge a protest, and the U.S. ambassador to Russia, Lynn Tracy, has made similar representations in Moscow. The U.S. European Command said in a statement that two Russian Su-27 fighter jets conducted an unsafe and unprofessional intercept of a U.S. MQ-9 drone that was operating within international airspace over the Black Sea. It said one of the Russian fighters struck the propeller of the MQ-9, causing U.S. forces to have to bring the MQ-9 down in international waters. Prior to that, the Su-27s dumped fuel on and flew in front of the MQ-9 several times before the collision in a reckless, environmentally unsound, and unprofessional manner, the U.S. European Command said in a statement from Stuttgart, Germany.